Hallelujah. Hallelujah. She's in pain right now.
Praise God. Do you want me to say what this is?
Praise God.
I don't know how to pronounce it, so you tell the people.
You're in pain, but the pain is ready to go.
I have endometriosis. Uterus grows outside of other parts of your body. It caused a lot of scar tissue. I had four surgeries so far, due for another one. And the doctor said I had the worst case he has ever seen. And a lot of pain, but in this coming year, it's been very, very hard for me. I've been pain every day. And I just want God to just do a mighty work in my body. I want to talk to you.
Ooh, I feel virtue going out of you to see it right now. Ha, ba, ba.
Hallelujah!
Doctor says the worst case she ever seen. Sound like a candidate for a miracle for me.
Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God. Thank you, Jesus.
I touched the spot of the leg, right there. The Holy Ghost told me to touch right on the spot.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
I know where the spot was.
Oh,
I know where the spot was. But the Holy Ghost told me to press me to touch it right there. You ain't got to fear no more. Just praise God. The virtue's trying to go into you right now. And the pain, just like God showed me the spot, I was praying, the Holy Ghost told me to touch. Name of Jesus, we thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God. How you feel now?
I don't feel the sharp pain anymore when I'm having the chemo.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. Thank you.
You had a sharp pain when you came up, and the Holy Ghost told me to touch you on that spot. And you had the worst case the doctor ever seen. Your uterus is breaking up and going all outside your body. Scar tissue. No wonder you was in pain. Praise God. Hallelujah. No pain? No pain? Yeah. shout it